talk about some of the most popular bubble tea add-ins. This little extra add fun, flavor and texture to any bubble tea beverage, and the possibility extend beyond bubble tea. They are also great in smoothies, slushies, or as frozen yogurt toppings on top of ice cream or shaved ice. And don't forget mixed drink as well.
Okay, first up, rainbow jelly. Rainbow jelly is made from konjac, a starchy root vegetable. It has a chewy jelly-like texture and a fruity taste. Nata de coco, also marketed as coconut gel, is a chewy, translucent jelly-like treat made from fermented coconut water. Compared to other typical bubble tea toppings, nata de coco has fewer calories. It's also gluten-free and keto-friendly. Popping boba or bursting boba are colorful small balls with a thin skin made from seaweed extract and juice inside that burst when you bite into it. Use popping boba along with or instead of traditional boba. We hope this video has been a helpful introduction to boba add-ins. Enjoy!